Hello everyone, my name's Grapes. I used to have a pretty normal life, at least as normal as you can get after the apocalypse. I had a house, a family, and all the books I could ever want. Until this assassin called Kid stole me away to the hideout of her evil boss Firemask and turned me into a purple-haired freak and then disappeared. But with the help of my friends, a GPS blowfish, my clone Raisins.
I'm supposed to be your clone? I'm the worst clone ever!
Trevor and his library boys.
I can't get you to Europe. But I know who can.
My guide Tally, and her noble long-lost brother Tomba, I'll find Fire Mask, and I'll get her to make me normal enough to go back home again. I've been around the world.
Legends say that all forests feel the same, because once long, long ago, long even before the war, forests were all one.
You're an idiot! How about some cow manure of a story you heard from some lousy romance novel?
No way, Tally! I've read about that! It's true, the forests were all one once!
It's a scientific fact that millions of years ago, the continents used to be joined together.
Whatever. Well, I don't know about you guys, but we need to find a town or a village or something with an inn in it. I'm thirsty.
I agree with Grace. I'm so tired. My feet hurt.
Blowy, where is the nearest village with an inn or something?
One second. Actually, there's one just down the road.
Aww, but I want to go now!
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you our hero. But Graves, I'm sure the village is just beyond those trees. Let's go!
Dark and evil and malicious and...
Just keep your mouth shut and listen to my plan.
Okay.
They'll give you a cooking.
Okie dokie! Oh.
Because of your most recent show of incompetence, I have hired you two new accomplices. They're from a family of great and unimaginable power. Not as great as mine, of course, but still, they'll be of great use to us. I've hired them to help you capture that girl and her clone and get rid of those menacing friends of hers. It's my greatest work yet. At least I think so. And this is how we're going to do it.
Mr.Blowy, this isn't an inn.
No, it's not. It's better than an inn. Look at this. All right.
What can I get you guys?
I'll have...
Give me your best.
Nicely done.
I'll have...
Can I have a milk, please?
I'll have...
Vodka! Give me vodka!
Sorry, miss. I can't serve you.
Why the heck not?
I'll...
Ew! This isn't milk! You're underage.
What? She's 12 and she ordered milk!
She hasn't got her face all covered funny like.
Ew! Are you okay, Graves? Here, try some lime. It's really good.
That's discrimination!
Quiet!
I'll have a vodka.
You filthy, rotten, one-eyed bandicoot!
Look at them, so oblivious.
How could they beat you?
Hey! That little girl is full of more superpowers than she'll ever know. She's tough to beat. And add her friends to the mix and...
It's okay. Lock and key will be there. You'll beat him easy.
Oh, I believe you. But I'm just warning you. That little girl is tougher than you think. Showtime.
So, I heard I'm supposed to tell you where Fire Mask is.
Who are you?
A friend.
Okay, so you can tell us where Fire Mask is?
Yes. I'm supposed to tell you that she's hiding in a school several kilometers away. No, wait. The place where she's really hiding is in a church, like graveyards.
Hey guys, I know where-
Quiet! I am drinking with my beer.
Yeah! Fine. I'm over there when you want to continue our quest.
She's very pretty, you know her?
Yeah, she's my sister.
I'm surprised your daddy left you while you're off so late.
Should we speak to you? I'm wrestling pool.
I know what you are.
Keep your limey hands off of her!
You know I'm really good at dark.
The pink stuff.
What do you want?
Oh, I think you know. You, your stupid daddy, and your precious little sister destroyed my life. So what I'm going to do is pick them off one by one. Everyone dear and near to you, everyone you love, will erase from history. And I think you know who I'm going to start with. That is... Lindsay Mooch, Zabin Khan.
Fluttering Natura!
If you're going to be that implied, I will just leave, Tudo.
Hey, Tally, I need to tell you something important.
What kind of business is this? Not selling me vodka? Told the tramp I'd pay for it.
Oh, Tomba, weren't you telling us something earlier?
Yes, I know where Fire Mask is.
Where?
She's hiding in the church. Let's go!
Oh, no. I told them the wrong thing.
Oh, no. How could you? That's okay. I won't let Fire Mask hurt you. And now I won't get that double chocolate chip cookie!